I think the first priority is in relation to peace. The lack of peace is the most dramatic problem we are facing in today's world. We have seen a multiplication of new conflicts. Old conflicts never die. Look at Somalia or Afghanistan or the Democratic Republic of Congo. And the world has changed. There is a feeling of impunity and predictability. The international community has lost much of its capacity to prevent conflicts and to solve them. And it is clear that a surge in the diplomacy for peace is the best way to at the same time help us limit human suffering in all dimensions. And the refugee dimension is, of course, one of the most dramatic ones. And so a surge in the diplomacy for peace would be my priority.